Hey there, y'all. This is Lightning Bolt Forever, back with more Resurgence. Map 24, Nuclear Winter. So, we'll just start off by clearing out this icy cave here of all the hit scanners, imps, and pinky, and let's stockpile on armor helmets here. There's a ton of them, so we'll just grab them all for ourselves here. And there's some health back down this way in the form of Berserk, so we'll pick that up. And you can see here a red key that Doomguy just can't quite reach from this area. So we'll have to find a way to get that. And we'll just go ahead and gather up the rest of the armor. And once we do, now we can go ahead and head on outside. Yeah, so we've got this wall of revenants up there with cacos, hell knights, pinkies, zombies inside, all kinds of crazy things going on out here in the main yard. And there we go. Yeah, just get as much infighting going as we possibly can. And then this guy, he's not infighting, so we'll just we'll ignore all that out there and head on into this little cavern now. And while we're clearing this part out, let's go ahead and address the obvious here. This map is going to look very familiar to you. Here's the first secret. Or maybe it already does look very familiar if you've played Speed of Doom before. This is a really cool concept map in that the whole thing is basically a revisiting of the first five levels of Speed of Doom. Sort of. You'll see what I mean. Let's go ahead. Oh, it did not hit him. Yeah. Did I get him? I know I knocked him off, but...
Oh.
Okay, we gotta get... There we go. Oh, nice. Took care of him nice and quick. There's all these missiles flying around here. So I'm just trying to make sure wherever I run around isn't gonna get me killed. All right, here we go. All right, so that's all cleared out. Now we can go inside. But yeah, this opening, this first part here, this is map one of Speed of Doom, what we're seeing right here, almost verbatim. Main difference being everything is frozen over and the threats are a little more dangerous, but aside from a few nuances here and there. But it's still pretty much the same thing, which is really cool. So let's go out this way. Wow. He was pissed at me. All right, so let's flip this. Yeah, this is obviously a big difference. Seeing an Aphrit here. You can keep him alive, but to infight with these revenants here, but I think it's a lot riskier that way. Alright. This guy, and these revenants, there's only four of them that teleport in, and they're easy enough to take out with the super shotgun, so. So let's get up all these cells. Medkit here. And we've lowered down the walls, so now this whole big wide open area here, this is our big old playground here. Big old playground, lots of real estate to work with, and I think we'll just go up here and knock all these guys down. Yep, hop across those guys, get the cells, and we need to get, keys for up here, as well as here. Yeah, we need to get our red key, which is down this way. All right. Here we go. Let's go ahead and run on back up. Now, there was, as you saw, a set of red bars over there. Our exit is over here. But I'm going to go this way. I'm going to go back through here. Flip this switch. Now, check this out. Normally, if this was Speed of Doom Map 1, this was where that map would end. But as you can see, we can venture further into the tunnel here, the cavern. Trudge through the ice. Oh boy, I always forget about them. Yeah, you can do this map this way, or you can go the other way and open the other set of red bars. But I think this way is a little bit easier. And I don't know if this is the intended way. I don't know, you know, which way is the intended way, but I would imagine that this part is the intended method because of the, you know, progression of areas in relation to their Speed of Doom counterparts, if that makes sense. Like, it's weird. The this part here, I have to assume this would be Mysterious Cove, which is map 2 from Speed of Doom, but this doesn't, I don't know, it only barely resembles that map. But now we're getting into the constrained base portion, map 3. And it would make more sense that Darkwave's maps are slightly less fleshed out in this version, since, you know, maps 1 through maps 1, 3, and 5, that was all Joshy, so it would make sense that he could just, you know, carry those designs over. Alright, let's get this out. Flip this. Yeah, get ready for him. Yeah, cover is, I like going on the offensive there, because cover is a little, is less than you'd think there. And then this guy. Yeah. And then I think, yep, those two will open up. And then we've got an arch vial out there. Stand still, buddy. There. Oh, okay. That works. These guys. Might be one more chain gunner? Guess not. All right. Right here is a really cool fight. Yeah. Yeah, let me in, boys. Yes. Plasma you all. To the ends of the earth. Yeah. That's one of my favorite fights. This imp skirmish here. This is probably one of my favorite fights in the map. It's fun to just blast through all those guys. And if you have rockets, it's even more delicious. Lots of jibtastic encounters there. Jibtastic explosions, rather. All right. Yeah. Get rid of that Baron, and we'll hop down in here. And here's where the yellow key is. So we'll go back up. And finally, we can get some more shotgun shells after being low for what feels like the whole map so far. And now we can go down this way. Oh, come here, you. There we go. All right. And now we are getting into the... Yes, now we're getting into the... The Sedgemire portion. Speed of Doom map 4. My memory's a little fuzzy. It's been a long time since I played Speed of Doom. And to tell you the truth, I've only actually ever played it once. And that was, again, quite a long time ago, so... Yeah, and then right here... Ooh, yeah, back up real quick. Come on, you. There we go. Yeah, these two Hell Knights open up. And then this little area in here with the rockets, this is the only other secret in the map, which is really easy to get, so... Yeah. So now let's head down this way. And now that we're going into another tunnel here. Yeah, you can see, like, the portions that resemble Darkwave's map. Ah, freaking hate these specters in here. The portions that resemble Darkwave's maps are not as large. But, yeah, pretty much all of Joshy's maps are still intact here, just about. I think... Yeah. Yeah, there's a pain elemental around this corner here. Yeah, it's... I like using the chain gun through here because of just the number of specters in this area. It's... Yeah. Just because it's very difficult to see them, and, you know, specters in any sort of darkened area is never good. Alright, hopefully I haven't missed anybody. Yeah. These guys? Alright. Cool. And then out here, now we have reached the cliffside siege part here. The fifth Speed of Doom map. And this... this will also look very familiar if you've played that WoD. Yeah, almost all of this part is like completely carried over here. All right, get rid of him. Get the rest of these bullets here. Yeah, grab these. All right, now I think we'll hop down. Yeah, ironically, this part is actually a little easier. Because you're not having to deal with, like, you know, the nukage on the ground. You know, everything's frozen, so you can just freely run around down here without taking damage. And the other, probably the most other notable... the other most notable change is the sky, of course. Oh, man, I'm getting beat up here. Yeah, the change in the skybox there. All the green haze is gone, and, you know, we see more of our familiar earthy colors. Also, I just had to say this part was easier and then take a crap ton of damage, so hopefully we can recover some health here. Gosh, lost that soul sphere, man. That's killing me. Killing me to think about. Ah. Uh-oh. All right, you stay there. Get rid of this guy early. Yes, there we go. Okay. Out here. Oh, she's firing at me. All right, run! Run over here and up in this way. There's a column of steps you can use. Yeah, it's right here. You can just run up this way. Whew. Chain gunners, please do not kill me. All right, this is probably the trickiest part of this map coming up. Because as soon as we get down here... Yeah. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. All right, that's nerve-wracking. Say hi. Try not to get hit by these guys. All right, take cover. Let's see how to do this. Ah, mess that up. Okay. Stay back, boys. Stay back. Oof, all right. Whew, okay. Doing good. Let's flip this now. That lowers the bars out there and spawns an Aphrodite out. Yeah, spawns an Aphrodite out here. But I want him to come in. That didn't happen. She did not hit me from behind a frickin' wall. That's some bull, man. Yeah. Now that we've got these two idiots fighting, let's drop, head back up again. And just kind of let them, pardon me, sir. Just let them duke it out there. She will inevitably be burned by the Aphrodite, so we can go over this way. Let's get rid of this distraction here. There we go. Ah! Watch out for some additional nastiness up this way. Yep, flip that. All right. Alright, so the spider mastermind is taken care of. Now we just need to get these arachnotrons. Nice. The arachnotrons, and then the Aphrit over there. Without him getting us. Okay, it's gonna be like that, huh? Yeah, oh, that hurt. Damn it, man. All right, well, there's a little bit of health. Yeah. Let's hop down. Yeah, let's head down here. Yeah, we'll have four shotgunners that teleport in. Number three. And number four. There we go. Alrighty. So, I think over this way, yeah, there's some health here. Rocket. Push that button to raise up some steps to the blue key. Hop up here, grab it, and then quickly run and hide. Yes. Yeah, let's get back indoors before we get bombarded here. Yeah. Nice. All right. I would say that's a success. So now that we've got all of our keys, let's open up these bars and see, now we're back here on this side of the battlefield again. And we can grab this ammo and check this out. We have all this room now, this wide open space to deal with the cyber demon, who is hardly a threat at all. So we can just plasma him down. Just do some continuous strafing here. Yeah, there we go. That's the end of him. And then the, oh boy, the archviles here at the exit. And there's no way I'm gonna let these guys out of their little cage there. So we will just kinda, oof. Nice. And with that, that's the end of Nuclear Winter. That should be everything. So let's see. Yeah, that's it. Nuclear Winter, that's, I love that map. I like its concept. I like how everything just kind of flows together, how he stitched all of the Speed of Doom references in there. And, yeah, it's a little bit easier than the last few maps. The last couple maps that we've been through. So yeah, in a way, it's a bit of a nice break, but now that we're done with this map, oh boy, let's head on into map 25, Techno Prison 2. Oh yes, from here on out, it's time to get back up again because break time is over. From pretty much from here to the very end of the WOD, it is non-stop, no holds barred action. Very, very difficult stuff, and it starts here. So until then, this is Lightning Bolt Forever, and I'll see you later.